Hey guys.
How long was that there?
I've returned. Excuse me. That wasn't planned, but yeah. So, I'm gonna tell you my Halloween story, guys. And still got candy. All that candy. Basically still sitting here on the floor, but it's all good. It's a clean floor, clean wrappers on the candy, so. That first scene, though, a few seconds ago, was pretty funny. This is gonna become part of the reject candy, just saying. Anyways, dang it! Didn't draw a ding-dong interpretation! Ah, we'll do it. Another day. But, I'm lazy at the current, so... This was not my costume for Halloween, but, could've worn it. My costume was very interesting. It's like laying right around there, some of it, most of it. But we'll just put it like this. I had a green suit, green man, or whatever you want to call it, skin suit, and Dolph Saber, and or, I don't even know what you'd call this, the glow gun. We'll just call it the glow. Excuse me, eating stuff that you'll see creates lots of gas in me. And, goggles, aviator goggles, and, Heelys. Yeah. So, yeah, that was, it was really fun. I'll give it to you guys as a surprise in any of my following videos. Randomly, I will appear in my Halloween costume. We'll just say three random videos. I'll appear in my costume doing some assortment of things. So, look out for that! But I'll have my whole costume on from Halloween. Because, that's cool. Yeah, I don't feel like doing it right now. But, also my video is gonna be pretty long and I wanna be extensively long. So, get ready for that. Yeah. We'll say like 1 minute, 2 minute little things, probably just about maybe a minute, 50 seconds, I don't know, of me doing something strange, 30 seconds, I don't even know. Just, you gotta look out for it. You gotta look out for my video! And, yeah, let's see it. Yeah, that's about all I got. Also, hopefully you enjoy this upcoming, thing in the GM.
he even did a rant on people trying to fast this until the brain does the same. It's hard to control my weapon, I don't know why. This one goes up. I'm probably just going up there, up there. I told you to wave, guys. I told you to wave. Get out of my face. It's worth it. Next part of the video. Gosh.
So before I forget, the story of what happened on Halloween. Alright, so I was on my Heelys, which I'm not currently wearing. I'm currently wearing these comfortable slippers. But, and my high water... High water joggers. But, I was in my Heelys going down a very steep hill. Alright, so the hill's going down like this, you know, like this. This is me, right here. We went up the hill, it was a little bit slight, you know what I mean? And then I was like, I want to ride down the hill, right, on Halloween. Just got some candy in a bag. Actually, let's show you this bag as well. I got a really dope bag, guys, like, probably already saw it. This is a hole from that day. There was not a hole in here before. I obviously fell down the hill. And I have scars all over my great body. Three, to be precise. One here. One there. And two on my knees. So let me tell you something fun on your waist area, right there. One thing, it just, I guess the most impact hit there, and it got super puffy and hurt for many a day. It hurt for weeks, and didn't feel good. And underwear, anything that touched it, hurt like heck. And so, never don't go outside if you're padding, guys. I totally... totally forgot. I'm a longboarder, and I got some slide gloves recently, and I wear my padding almost all the time, but I completely forgot about Heelys, because usually I just ride around in the store without any padding. I'm not going to do anything crazy, but I went down a very steep hill, and halfway down I did think about padding. You know when you're falling down? Yeah, that part. I was like, I don't have any padding! Yeah, you know what I mean? Regrets. But I have healed, but at the same time, I have the scars to remember that while where you're padding when you're riding Heelys down a steep hill, guys. Or just about anywhere, especially if you're younger and stuff. But, Thanks for listening to that. So, hope you enjoy the rest of the video. You like watching me eat fruit? I got a big juicy one right here. By the way, this thing is like huge. Like, look at that. Like, I can't fit it in my mouth. So. Yeah. Don't worry about skipping, because I'm about to speed it up. And I'm about to listen to some crunk tunes. Got the jams in my earbuds, and we all good, we all right, you know what I mean? And, yeah, I'm gonna also let you guys hear these awesome jams in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. It was actually really good. An apple a day keeps the scurvy away. And you might burp. Thank you for watching! Come again! And again! We'll be right back.